Welcome to the next video in our guide on how to start selling online with WooCommerce. My name is Cal Evans. I'm a WordPress and PHP expert. And in this video, we'll learn about making your WooCommerce store mobile friendly. Before we start, just a quick reminder that you can download our PDF guide at the URL given in the description of this video. In it, you'll find more detailed explanations on this topic, as well as all of the rest of the steps necessary to start selling online. Even as recently as a few years ago, e-commerce store owners struggled with the question of whether they should build for the desktop, mobile, or both. In 2017, the percentage of U.S. e-commerce sales taking place on a phone or tablet was 34%. In 2021, that percentage was a whopping 54%. Now, that's a sizable increase for just 4 years. If half of all e-commerce sales are taking place using a phone or a tablet, then the question has been answered. The question e-commerce store owners now have to ask is, do I only want half of my potential sales, or do I want all of them? Now, if you answered that you only want half, go ahead and skip the rest of this chapter. To capture the full spectrum of sales available to you, you need to ensure that your store is accessible via mobile. Mobile-friendly websites are also known as responsive websites. These days, thanks to great tools available to designers, websites can be designed that are intelligent enough to know where they're being displayed, and they can reformat themselves accordingly. This doesn't mean that they show everything smaller. Websites can now be designed to use different layouts. When needed, they can even show different or fewer images when they're rendering themselves on a device that would not show them appropriately. Responsive sites are not the old way of doing things, where you had a separate site for mobile. They're a single site that knows how to rearrange itself on a desktop, but still deliver a good user experience on smaller devices. Because mobile is already half of all e-commerce sales, being mobile-friendly can't be an afterthought. It has to be something you plan for up front. From day one, you and your designer should be looking at mockups for mobile. If you've brought on a user experience expert, they need to consider the flow on mobile as well as desktop. Mobile-first design is literally designing your application or your website for the mobile first, before worrying about the desktop. Sites that have a solid user experience on mobile were most likely designed mobile first. Applying mobile first to your website design helps you get a better SEO ranking and it enhances your user experience. So, investing in your mobile experience is definitely a good investment. To make your website mobile friendly, you should consider these 3 points. You need to use a responsive theme. There are many good themes for WordPress and WooCommerce that are responsive. For a small investment, you can get one that most anybody can tinker with and make look decent. If your site is your side hustle or your passion project, get one of these and invest the time it takes to make it look the way you want it to look. On the other hand, if you're building an e-commerce storefront as your primary income, find an agency that has experience in mobile first. The money you spend in getting it right will pay dividends in both customer experience and search engine rankings. You need to install an AMP plugin. Some years ago, Google developed a new technology called Accelerated Mobile Pages, or AMP for short, to deliver ultra-fast web pages on mobile devices. Google even grants better organic positioning to pages that use AMP technology. If you search on a mobile, the first results that appear use AMP pages. Getting set up with AMP is as easy as installing an AMP plugin. Before we install it, let's take a look at a sample post rendered normally. Now, let's install the AMP plugin. From the WordPress admin menu, select Plugins and then Add New. In the search box, enter AMP and select Install and Activate the plugin. Now let's configure the plugin. From the admin dashboard, select AMP and then Settings. Let's tell it that we want all of our posts to be styled as AMP pages when delivering to on mobile devices. The Pro version of this plugin also allows us to deliver products in AMP pages. To see what it looks like, let's look at our test page again, but this time we're going to add /AMP to the end of the URL. And there you have it. You need to make your site as fast as possible. Site speed is crucial for a better mobile user experience and mobile SEO rankings. To do this, follow these three steps. Ensure that you have fast hosting, like SiteGround. Make sure your content is optimized for mobile. Continually test your site's speed on mobile. For more information on how to speed up your site, check out SiteGround's great video, How Caching Makes Your Website 5 Times Faster. A link to it is in the description below. Mobile is essential to every e-commerce site owner. Mobile should not be an afterthought. It should be a primary design goal. With the tools available, even a small e-commerce shop owner can build sites and test sites that work well on mobile devices. Now, I want to hear from you. Are you taking a mobile-first approach when you're designing your site? Did you know that speed was part of your mobile-friendly efforts? Leave me a comment below. Hey, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you click on the subscribe button on your screen to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Click the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you every time we release a new video. Finally, follow us on social media to stay updated with all the news, trending content, and resources for successful website management that we share. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.